Let's do this thing. Career? I guess? New career. Casual. Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! Just kidding. Oh.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name. I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid? No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case.
Aw, my picture's covering up the thick, whatever.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so. Ray? Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, a significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7. Let's just say we're about to get real busy. And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way, come back.
Did they come downstairs? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, there we go.
Let's move.
Seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit.
Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this.
Use the proton stream to get his attention.
What if I hit them? Boop.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
Whoa, shit.
I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
There's another basement? Are we not already in the basement?
It's easy to get excited your first time out to the proton stream.
You told me to do it, bitch! Oh!
First and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton now. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain, you can stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. Yeah, that's the stuff! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's CKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving in the red, Cadet Bennett. Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. Good and winded. Next stage, cap them. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control.
What control?
On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it. As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the SWAM meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the SWAM meter charge, or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the screen quickly in the other. Give it a shot! Good work! Good roping, cowboy! If the ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. Not to soften him up.
How do you slam? Oh, right click.
That's right. Now we can move to stage three. You're going to need some place to put that. Roll out your trap. There you go. Perfect. See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just guide your mark into the trap cone and the trap will do the rest. Good. Great. Put it right there.
What the? Where's my mouse? How? What? Why? Oh!
Keep it centered in the cone and let the trap do the work. And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap. We're bad at 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. Very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too. Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
I'm an EAT!
That's a cool title, too. It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey.
Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter. We need to go with Stroll.
Feeling sick going home. Hurtly. Lewis Tull.
To, Ray.
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spark will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight.
Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended services.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Pick up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Hi, Pete. Somebody push the button.
Rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream, a highly charged particle at someone, they get all suit happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even know me well enough to hate me.
Watch it! Contact!
Oh, shit!
Jeez!
I am hurt. Fuck your couch.
To have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to the rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter.
How do I get it out?
Otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line
X?
The target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got it, careful.
Purchase upgrade. Blast stream focusing. Okay. Ooh, reduces beam wandering. My beam does tend to wander. Utilizing a series of charged nucleon jackets, the blast stream focuser increases the proton stream stability, greatly reducing the amount of beam perturbation or wander.
Something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test.
Gustav self-service tray. Fine silver service set purchased as a lot from the famed Austrian Hotel de Gustav after it mysteriously burned down. This is the only piece from the set known to appear at the Sedgwick rooms, unbidden and unaccompanied. Frightened guests are often unsure as to the proper gratuity for this service.
Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. All accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! Falcon!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
Oh.
Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Hold space. How do you turn?
Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevator. The mutant Stromboli shook up on me. Funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh, no, my friend.
What's this thing on this side?
Right now.
Gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Move, bitch! Get out the way!
Stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Hey, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
We're supposed to. Oh shit.
Never mind the onion head for now. Ghost with the red
hat. Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just hit him, dude.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Keep it coming. Hey, I'm on your side.
What else stood in front of me? Oh, sweet Jesus, I'm gonna vomit. Where is it? Oh, there we go. Where's the... I forgot how to throw a trap. R? Oh, nope. Not that. How do you throw a trap? I forgot how to throw a fucking trap. W? E? How do you throw a motherfucking trap? How do you throw a trap? Defeat the lobby ghost. How do you throw a trap? I need to know how to throw a trap. Training. Ghost trapping. Press F. Okay.
Okay, nice and easy now. You've got him on the rope. We don't have that one in the database.
PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Four of them!
Oh, fuck! Really? You tell me on my left now?
They split up.
Great, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Denkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy.
Right? I'm way worse at it than the people on you. Oops, I'm with the wrong people. Where did he go? I followed the wrong people. Yeah, we're about to go up on the... Not just me, but yes. Oh, there he is. I forgot how to throw a fucking trap. Love you.
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way you could pass that.
Absolutely not. You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is the most.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
No shoots, you say. Nobody slimes Pete like that twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We'll take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You leave.
What?
Don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
What am I doing right now? Oh, fuck. What the fuck am I, like, what? I've already. Oh, what's this? Is that? Nope. How do I get past it?
Hands up.
I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them. You grab them, you use the other half of the proton on the capture strip. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick them out of here. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Parkinson. Huh? Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture strip.
Oops. Oh, there he is.
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got a little monster breathing.
Where'd he go?
Try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the trap. That's a big wow. Don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime beaving. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for Rodriguez Blah.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me. And my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez?
L'chaim.
From the Ghostbusters.
This is terrible.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one. We are disinterested.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here. Screaming. Getting the hang of it. Good job.
stuff.
Get a full scan.
Oh! We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
This will help advance our technology.
Let's seal it in! Trapped it! That's a nice start.
I'm on your side.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Is that it? No. Yes. Ah, ha, ha.
In the box.
That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters plan. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. Unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility. Perhaps we should just let you go see it.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional mark.
Heads up. Whoa, where did...
Did I get him?
I suppose we should go after him.
Slam dunk trapping. Blast stream focusing. Don't have enough for that. PKE meter scan improvement. Purchase. Substituting the platinum core of the PKE meter's detector assembly with a rhodium replacement increases the sensitivity of the PKE meter's neutron flux level detectors. This expands the PKE meter's active scan area, making it easier to frame good scans of erratically moving entities. Please be aware that rhodium strongly stains human skin. So tampering with the PKE meter's detector assembly in the hopes of liberating this highly valuable exotic metal core for personal use will be noticed and is grounds for a harshly worded and very sarcastic verbal warning. Ain't got money for nothing else. Do-do-do-do-do. Got the bellhop. Black slime, dead fish, ectoplasm, Pappy Sargassy, Slimer, sloth ghost. Seems like your work here is done. Or is it? The summoner bell, origin unknown, but reportedly seen in the Hotel de Jardin Printanier just before its disappearance. The hotel, not the bell. How this paranormally significant artifact ended up in the Hotel Sedgwick is anyone's guess, though its impact on customer service cannot be underestimated.
Unless you want to discuss it first.
Get out. Go with Dr. Spangler.
Oops, not what I meant to do. This. That's Pinkman. Spangler.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Drifting. Tokyo Drift. Dab. Huh, it's just fishing?
lead. Take this trap.
Well, butts. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. When Godfrey McAllister Sedgwick opened his grand hotel, many thought it strange that someone who detested people so thoroughly would open a business where so many were invited to come. While all grand old hotels have their dark secrets, the elegant Sedgwick Hotel has them all trumped. Ever since it opened in 1897, the Sedgwick has exuded an eerie atmosphere. An inordinate number of guests and staff have met untimely ends due to strange accidents and sometimes foul play. Most of them stay forever, drawn to it. Force that traps them in the Sedgwick's many corridors, suites, ballrooms, and service areas. The spectral staff takes great care of the hotel and don't appreciate disturbances other than the ones they create themselves. Oh. I believe I went the wrong way. Ugh. Oh shit. Where'd it go? Ah! Damn it! Where do they keep coming from? I guess I can't go that way. Oh, they're on the ceiling! Ah! What the fuck? Oops. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Been there, bud. Damn. Oop.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud.
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Oh, took a while to fall over there. Oh, shift.
Every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was I eating? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all are alike.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now.
Ha! Alrighty, I am gonna stop now. All unsaved part. How do you save? How do I? Well, we'll see. Settings. I'm sure it's saved. Ba 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 ba